Welcome back to Little Nightmares, everyone. We are going to resume the Secrets of the Maw DLC. We are now to Chapter 3, the final chapter of the game. But we've only just started it, so unlikely I'll finish it up today, unless it's super short like the last chapter of the first game was. But even then, it took longer than just one episode to watch. So, I definitely do some climbing. I'm guessing I'm going to use whatever that is to swing over there. Oh, no. Okay. Huh. There we go. I don't know why I didn't make it the first time. Ooh! Oh! Okay, I don't feel like I should have grabbed that, but I guess the game is going to be generous for once. There's a gnome up top. I see him up there. Don't know if it matters. Books. I feel like she's going to pop up and chase me like she did in the main game. Interesting that this section is here. So I did see that there's a door here, but I can't reach that. Okay, I don't think that serves any purpose back there. I'm gonna check this out too, but so I can hear that I am climbing. Well, I think I stopped. Oh, I climbed all the way up. I didn't realize that. Okay, will I survive falling from here? Oh, okay, I landed on the table, so yeah. Some ominous music starting. Oh, there she is. Those floorboards look like they're gonna creak. Oh, there's a key up there. Imagine I need that. Okay, maybe not. Or maybe something happens. I'm gonna go back just to see if she's still there. She's still there, okay. So is there any reason to have the light on or off? What is that? What's that noise? Oh, that's the gnome noise. Hey! Okay. I swore a gnome ran. I almost feel like for some reason I need to knock this over. But I don't see any way to do that. Alright, so I'm not going to bother looking back there. I don't think there's anything. I think the camera's too screwed up for there to be anything back there. I don't know, I just feel wrong having the light out. Allergies bugging me all of a sudden tonight. If you were wondering, the reason I'm wearing this shirt is because I am recording this episode on Thanksgiving. I don't like that either. I don't like that one there either. Alright, I feel like something's gonna happen, but I've gotta grab it. Uh-oh. I don't know which way to go. I'm gonna hide. Why is there nowhere to hide? Holy shit! What? No. Come on, pick it up! Ah! I mean, is there anything to do in there? Honestly, that seemed a little overdramatic. I don't think I can just run out of here, but I'm gonna try it. Nope. Okay, so I'm thinking maybe bring another one of those in here for reasons? I don't know. Go anywhere. Okay. Okay, that doesn't do anything. Okay. Dang it. How the roof that's coming down prevents me from seeing what was going on. I guess he was picking it up and holding it because I was holding the button, which is fine, but I should be able to see if that's happening. Yeah, I'm not sure if this is the right thing to do. I just didn't see anything else to do. That roof seems pointless. So I don't seem to be able to climb anything. At least not climb anything that goes anywhere. Rug looked like it might do something. I'm only just now noticing that other light over to the left. Why can I not walk? Any other lights anywhere? There's a locked door. Just not seeing anything. I wasn't paying attention to... Okay, I'll be able to come here. Oh, God, like how he gets up so damn quick. That's how I'll get the key up, I guess. Oh, that's why that was there. The gap that I killed myself on earlier. Alright, so is she still gonna be here since I lit that thing up? Music implies yes. Can I get the key while she's here? Doesn't seem likely. Perhaps moving that statue off of the... whatever it's on will work now that I lit up that thing earlier. The door open here? No. Go back to the big book room over here, just in case I miss something. Tried to grab onto the top of the bookcase up there. Oh, the lights are back. Can't push these. Ah, this does something. All right, and I think that's a good place to go ahead and take a break for today. So I hope everyone had a great Thanksgiving for those who celebrate. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe and leave a comment below to let me know what you think. I'm going to get going, everyone. I'll see you next time. I'm Robbie O'Leaf, and I am Robbie O'Leaf.